So in a real pinch, guys, what are some other things we could use for ignition sources?
Yeah.